All I can do is down block with this head position. Look, if I have no arms, I'm forced to stay in a good stance and take those shots on my head. I mean, it was 2 hours of training. I was amazed, like, that position, that's how you learn it. Now you got head and hands. So they're staying, so I know you know this, we're not there yet. This, that full sprawl is when that guy gets through your defense, when he clearly gets through my head and hands. But my hips, before I go to sprawl, I gotta get my hips engaged. And so this guy right now is just shooting the double legs on you right in here, right? Nice head up, back. And I don't have to sprawl right away, because what I want to do is go ahead, shoot it. You see where I put him? Start knocking him off balance. So when I initiate my sprawl, it's an arch. This is what I hate about shadow wrestling. Coach says hit it. You all right? Sorry. It's supposed to hurt. When you do that, that's not a sprawl, because that's enough space for the guy to get in. A sprawl is an arch, flexibility, hips. Strongest part of your body, you know what it is. Just told you, come on. Hips. Go ahead, double. Right, I saw him coming. Right? Go ahead, shot. Saw him coming. Slow. I'm not. That's my first thing, is be a block wall, man. Stop that guy. Now, I don't want to pull people from under. I mean, outside. I always try to get one in. But if I can stop him on his initial shot, we're back clear. Back to head position. Go ahead, shot. Here, head position. Go ahead, shot. Okay, double leg, go. Here. Look at my bend in my back. Can't do that. Doing this shit and dropping your knees. Here. And then I might stuff, block, run away. Right? Or slow. He goes shot. I just hit him and I'm going to pull him up. Or go shot. Or I hit him, and he's, you know, Jordan Burroughs here, and he's starting to drive, get back. Now I gotta run back and get my feet in there. But you've gotta engage your hips when you wrestle. Right now, we're not going to the mat. And work up the intensity of it. And this guy's gonna be tough for it. Hit. Get out. Right, shot. Right, get up out of there. You see him coming? Those hips go into him. When he shoots it, he should be getting knocked back. That's hip power. That's engaging your hips. All right, 1, 2. All right.